going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Resident Evil Village. Before you going anywhere. Okay, now his shop's expanded. Firepower.
I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
And then... Oh, that can go up another one, can it? All right, first. Range. Pipe bombs. That would be useful. I think we need this. Can't get that now. Go ahead and get that. Testing it out. And get that, and that leaves us basically broke. We can get, what, two things of ammo. That one.
Good day, then.
Alrighty. This is going back the way we came. Like I said. Okay, that's... I want to go back to the castle and look for that treasure. I'm gonna go back up to the castle. Seems to be everybody else. Oh, we can't go back to the castle. Alrighty then. Unfortunate. Hey! Your turn. Oop, too far. Okay then, Oh, that's the goat. There was something over here to lockpick. There's something that I heard that I want to test out real quick. Lockpick location is right here. Okay, I guess it worked. I was told you, you feel a vibration in the controllers to basically tell you where to go. Oh. can't go that way. Let's head back over here and go the other way. I only went this way to thinking that maybe, just maybe, we could get back up into the castle to do the treasure hunting. No? Well then. So we did do a little bit of through there. Let's go ahead and save real quick. I'm so glad. Like, that makes a typewriter. Like, a little bit of that. Like, what I played of both Resident Evil 0 and the first one, the whole limited saves really annoyed me. They, like, find those things to be able to get anywhere. Like I had to find those cartridges. Said with the red. Probably somewhere over there. Hello? Kind of out of that. From the house, the chimney. Look, but the way was blocked by debris. Going to have to take a long way around. Hole in the stable walls will come in handy if I'm not. Pass alone. Alrighty. Nope. Just in case. Alright, so this has to be the way then. Let's go ahead and open that. Gives us more of a way through, you know? How's it going? Wanna die? Didn't make it. Damn. Killed on the shitter. Unfortunate way to go, you know? It just shows how rude they are. That's a place where you never kill someone because it's so rude. Like, I mean, they are in a good place because it would actually, they'd empty their bowels. Let's stop talking about this. Where are you at? Nothing useful in there? Close. Oop. A little harder. Oop. Definitely wasn't wasting ammo on that. Up. What the hell? Look out the way. Fucker! I hope you're dead. I knew that was coming too. It still got me. They actually got a scare from me. I hate that I knew that was coming and it still got me. Oh, for the code. So 07048. Right? This one's supposed to be 8. We can go this way to get there a little faster. Supposed to be 4. And then 7. Hello, is that an upgrade? Couldn't tell if that was... Damn, it looks like an upgrade. Let me see here. And when I... Hopefully I can hold down the trigger to fire continuous. What's the damage of that? Ooh, that's definitely better. I think... That's gonna go there. Oh wait. Okay. So, was that all this was? I thought where we're supposed to go. There was something else there. I mean, that's just like, oh, that's that, that can't break. Come on down. Waste all that damn stuff. Come on. So close. Oh, that other one. Not a chance in hell. I guess so. Why does it? I swear I keep hearing timer go off, but it's not. Well, I guess what else do we really have to do? This feels really dumb. Like, really, really dumb. Stop. Get up from that. What's up the road this way, I guess? Wait, red chimney. Okay, that's actually the thing where we're supposed to go. Here we need? Doesn't look like it. Whoa! Jesus! Stupid pig. Hate animals. Well, those type of animals. We're just where we're supposed to go, right? Hello? Okay, something we need a lockpick for. Okay, that's the other side of that. We need to go this way. I thought that was where we needed to go, but I guess not. Guess we can give this thing a shot. Damn it! Honestly, rude to double team like that, you know? Oh, that was where my medicine was, wasn't it? Because that's not. Oop, no, I had it for a second. See here. That was what was right there, wasn't it? Or not? Hey, mate. Well, it seems we're healed again. It's because we don't need to waste it. Oh, no, we're definitely not healed. That's shotgun. Aha. There we go. There's chickens here. All right, I'm in this here. thank y'all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.